If you also want to solve the problem of not being able to type anything in Google Chrome search box, then watch this video till end. I'll show you how to fix this problem. So first of all, click this three icon, open setting, click reset setting. Now click extension. Or disable all the extension. Type device manager. Open device manager. Click on keyboard. Click update driver. Search or now search on screen. Type on screen keyboard, open.